Now, I will introduce some of the devices required to operate GOTs. You will need a GOT, a USB cable, a PLC, an Ethernet cable, a personal computer, and programming software. A MELSEC IQR series Mitsubishi Electric PLC is used in this training. Both the GOT software and PLC software will be necessary. The GOT software is the GT Works 3 screen design software suite. The PLC software is the GX Works 3 engineering software. A MELSEC Q Series Mitsubishi Electric PLC can also be used to operate GOTs. Use the GX Works 2 PLC engineering software if using a Q Series PLC. GT Works 3 is a software suite that contains the GT Designer 3 software, used to create GOT 1000 and GOT 2000 series screens. This software can also be used to transfer data and load data from GOTs and run simulations. GOT 2000 screens will be created in this training, and so the GOT 2000 version of GT Designer 3 will be used in the explanations. Okay, now we will start GT Designer 3 and create new screen data. Screen data is called a project. Click New in the Select Project dialog box. Click Next on the Start screen of the new project wizard. Check the settings on the System Setting window. Select GOT 2000 as the series. Select GT27V as the GOT type. Configure the other settings as shown on the screen. After you have confirmed the settings, click Next. Click Next. From the Controller Type drop-down menu on the Communication Settings window, select MELSEC IQR RNMT, as this is the device we will be using. Click Next. From the Interface or IF drop-down menu, select Standard IF Ethernet Multi. Click Next. Make sure that Ethernet MELSEC Q17NNC CRND 700 Gateway is selected as the communication driver. Click Detail Setting. Once the Detail Setting pop-up screen appears, change the GOT station to 2 and then click OK. Click Next. After you have confirmed the settings, click Next. Check the screen switching device settings. Make sure GD100 is selected as the base screen. Click Next. After confirming the settings configured with the wizard, click Finish. The GT Designer 3 editing screen now appears.